So it's 2:05 in the morning, and look at the moon halo. There's a moon halo tonight. Can you see it? Today is April 1st. Today is Easter. Look at the moon halo. I look up and I can see it. It's amazing. There's a star just to the outside of it, right? I don't know if I can pick it up, but you can see the ring, I'm hoping. Because I'm looking up and I'm able to see it. It's 2:05 in the morning. Sirens are going over there. Trying to zoom back out. Oh, there I am. So zoomed all the way out, you can see it, look. Geese. Today's Easter. Today is April Fool's Day. Today is my youngest daughter's birthday. So and she's out in Colorado, and I'm here in New Mexico, but we speak often on FaceTime. We always, we spent at least 3 hours on the phone today FaceTiming, which is always good. She's 16, kind of surprised she still talks to her dad, but then again, I'm not, because I've always been real with her. So, happy birthday to my daughter if she's watching. Love you bunches. And to the Sky Watchers, I'm gonna put this on. If you're awake, try to get outside and look at the moon halo. And I'm gonna come back out and get more video of this. I'm gonna stay awake now that I see this, because I've never seen a moon halo. And I've always talked about a moon simulator. And I think if the halo is in fact reflective of the 22 degree halo, sun or moon, there must be an ice crystals in the air and atmosphere all day long, huh? Horizontal pencil shaped ice crystals. From what time did I notice the halo this morning? About 11:30, 11:40 or so. And here it's 2:08 now in the morning, and we've got this here halo. So it's lasted quite some many hours. I'm uploading this now. Come out and have a look if you're awake.